morning, Mr. Darren.
Hello, Jay. Welcome to our midst.
I don't like anyone chewing gum on the stage, Oliver. Spit it out, please. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Sit down, please. I have been looking forward to this little occasion for some time. There's no thrill in the world like launching a play. Watching it come to life little by little. Seeing the living characters emerge like genii from the bottle. Now, before we begin, I want you all to remember one thing. No matter what I may say, no matter what I may do on this stage, during our work, I love you all. And the people who have been through my battles with me will bear me out in testifying that above everything in the world, I love the theater and the charming people in it. All right, Oliver, call the rehearsal.
You're all ready.
Thank you, Max, for carrying the ball thus far. How does it feel to you?
Well, I'd like to talk to you for a minute.
Indeed? What appears to be on your mind?
I'm afraid Miss Plotka, she isn't going to do.
Miss Plotka? Who is she?
Mary Jo, the lead, your latest discovery.
Oh, you mean Lily Garland. What about her?
Let me explain, O.J. I took a little liberty last night. I think it was an inspiration.
Another one of your inspirations, eh? Well, out with it.
Well, I happened to run onto Francine Anderson, and we got to chinning about the show, and I told her the truth.
It slipped out. What slipped out?
Well, about Plotka Garland being such a disappointment, such a washout. And to make a long story short, I talked Francine into stepping into the part.
Oh, you did, eh?
Now, wait a minute, O.J. Don't lose
so your... So that's what you've been doing behind my back, undermining me again.
Listen, O.J.
Francine Anderson, that piece of human tripe. In my play.
Now, wait a minute, O.J., wait a minute.
What do you know about talent? What do you know about the theater? What do you know about genius? What do you know about anything, you bookkeeper?
You try to force that palooka down the public's throat and you'll find out what I know.
I've had enough of your treachery. Get out! From now on, I close the iron door on you.